Hello and welcome. Oh, that was a voice squeak. My bad. Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in today's episode, I am going to be attempting to do something a little bit insane. So, I had a brilliant idea to create my own aircraft carrier. I don't know why I decided to create my own aircraft carrier, but that's besides the point. And so my theory is that it might be possible with four barges to land this glider on the water. Now, I have already taken the liberty of attaching all four barges because that took quite some time. This is also my second time recording this because the first time my mic wasn't muted, but it wasn't particularly loud, and I messed around with all the settings, couldn't figure out what was wrong, but when I decided to do a test take, it was fine. So I don't know why my microphone decided that it wanted to be all quiet for the first run of this, but hopefully this is now recording at the correct volume level. Alright, so out here in the middle of nowhere, I have placed my series of barges arranged as an aircraft carrier. And what I have to remember to do this time is to deploy my landing gear. Also, I should probably start slowing down. That way I don't completely overshoot this makeshift aircraft carrier. So as you can see, I've got... Okay, there it is. It just rendered in. So I'm going to do a little bit of looping to get myself lined up here. And of course, don't forget the landing gear, Trent. That would be bad. And so let's see if we can do this. Okay, I want to get basically level with it and reduce my airspeed. Okay, here I come. Oh gosh, that's fast. Nope. Things have gone wrong. My airframe is bent. This is not very aerodynamic now. Let's pull up the landing gear so I can maybe climb a little bit better. Okay, we're gonna try and... Oh gosh. This thing doesn't turn as well as it used to. Alright. Take two at this. Take two. Let's see if I can land this. I have my doubts. Oh gosh. Land it this time, Trent. Land it. And I overshot. Not good. Alright, I'm returning to the runway. I am stalling. I'm no longer stalling. Okay. Let's go back to the runway, because that... I think I'm going to need a longer barge. Yeah, that was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Would not recommend. Why is there a typo in landing gear? Look at that message. Oh wait, so going up is fine. Going down, it's not landing gear, it's landing gear. Okay. All right, coming in for my landing. Okay. This is taking a while to stop. Do I have a brake on here or something? No, I don't. Okay. So yeah, if you like this sort of nonsense where I attempt to build an aircraft carrier and land on it with barges, don't forget to press that big red subscribe button. It really helps my channel out a lot. I'm about to hit 300, and yeah, also, if you like this particular video, don't forget to slap that like button so that I know that you liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.